Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews, Pint-Sized Bits. And you get your pint, it's up to the top. If I pour an inch out of the top of that, that's equal to 2 inches. Don't know if you got that. That's equal to 2 inches. You got it? Wait a minute, let's get them level. That's equal to 2 inches at the bottom. It's that much at the bottom. If someone said to you, look, I'm going to give you that much short of your pint, you get the ump. If you've got one with a head in it that's that high, you wouldn't be quite as upset. If you said, see that something that a head is a bit too high, give it back to the barman and tell him to serve you up proper. Thank you very much. Terry K, Pint-Sized Bits, Froth number 2.